If you're new, make sure you subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And if you've been rocking with me since the beginning, hi babes. I missed you guys. Sorry, my fat ass is out of breath. But today I'm going to be doing my what's in my baby's hospital bag. And bad deeds, of course. So basically, this is my diaper bag. It's by Becky Johnson. I got it from Burlington Coat Factory for $60. I will put the description down below. Everything that I have and that I'm going to be showing you guys today. So basically, my bag has a couple compartments. I got a big one in the back. I got two bottle compartments, one front pocket with an open pocket, and one zipper pocket in a corner, which is kind of cute. I thought this was like a cute bag. And like I said, it's from Betsy Johnson. So here's the bag deets. It has pink hearts on the front. And in the front, it says arrows above it. The sides have black hearts on it. And it comes with a pacifier holder. This is the changing pad. So in the back, you basically could put wet clothes. I put my changing pad. She has wet clothes. I'm gonna put them in there. In the inside of the bag, as you can see, it's like floral. Sorry, I'm excited today. But this is what it looks like. And I like the changing pad. Sorry, it's not tall.
Bruh.
Mia, what are you doing? Get out. No, get out. This is the changing pad. It has floral on it. So basically, the inside of my bag looks just like this. So every compartment has this pattern in it. And I like that it has like plastic covering over it. So boo-boo and mess won't be a problem. And I like that it's thick. Some diaper bags, like the ones you get from Walmart, they're mad thin. And I feel like they don't protect your baby from dirty surfaces and stuff like that. So I'm actually happy that it's thick like this. This is kind of one of the plus. I love the straps, all black. It's not gonna get dirty. Also, my diaper bag comes with stroller attachment in the inside of the back pocket, so I can clamp it around the stroller and then it can hang off of my stroller instead of it taking up the space that I need. So my other pocket, bottle pocket, doesn't have anything in it, but this one has a 4 ounce event bottle. And I'm bringing this because sometimes when you go to the hospital, they give you the milk, but they don't. Sometimes you forget to grab the nipples to go with the bottles. They just give you the pack of bottles and forget to give you nipples. So I don't know if I'm going to be going straight home after the hospital or if I'm going to go to my boyfriend's mom's house and she can see the baby. Never really know. So it's good to just keep a bottle on hand. And it's not sterilized, so I have to sterilize it. Then I have this cute little pacifier holder pocket, whatever you call it. And it also has plastic in it, so you can keep your pacifiers good and not get fabric on it. And it has the floral inside as well. It's a cute little panda. I have pacifiers that I have to put in them, but like I said, I have to sterilize it. So let's get into this front pocket. Right here. I don't have anything in the open. in pocket. Basically, that's like where my phone is gonna go, or whatever I need that's handy and easy to access. But in this front pocket right here, I have my baby on board. Sign to put in my car. And I found a pink one, and I got this from Bye Bye Babies. Bye Bye Baby. And I got it for $2. And then I got this wipey case by Huggies. It's like a, how can I say, like an on-the-go wipey case. So it has wipes in it. It opens at the top. You get any kind of wipes, or if you have the big white case, you can just take a couple wipes out, put them in here, and you know, straight on the go. Easy nose wipe, booty clean, whatever. Here's how you open it in the front. So I got this from, like I said, from Bye Bye Baby. When I had my son, I had got his from Walmart. But when I went to Walmart, they didn't have any. And that sucked because these are like actually really good. Someone stole my son, so. Oh, excuse me. I'm kind of happy I came across this. And like I said, in the inside pocket, it's the floral. But in the back of this one, it's hard. Just like the front of the bag. In this compartment right here, I have her comb and her brush. Just a cute Minnie Mouse comb and brush set. I went to Walmart and I had got this from Brothers Tickle Factory. I think I paid like $3-4 for it. And I went to Walmart and they freaking had it with the whole set though, like the nail clipper, the nose syringe, all of that extra stuff. And I'm like, bruh, if I would have known that, I would have left this right where it was at, period. Because it already had the brush and the comb in here already. But oh well. Now I might as well just buy everything else separate. Or I just might end up buying the set anyway and let her have to combs and brushes, because her dad is gonna purchase his own diaper bag for her because he feels like this is too girly, which I don't care. She's a girl. So let's get into what you guys been really wanting to see within my baby's diaper bag. And as you can see, it has the floral in the inside. So I purchased her a Wubbanub, and I got this from Walmart. And it came with the green pacifier, the one that you get from the hospital. But I was like, nah. That big old pacifier. And I found this one and I was like, oh my god, this is so cute and it's pink. And it comes with the purple one. So I'm going to keep the purple one inside the little pacifier pocket. But I was like, so happy that I found this pink pacifier. But this is an elephant webinar. They have all different kinds, but I was just obsessed. So then I purchased her this cute little picture outfit that she's gonna take pictures in. And this is what it looks like. Sorry if my lights are like in the way. And I had got her these cute little matching socks with the little balls on them. They're so cute and they smell so good. Let's get into that. Yes, they smell so good. You know, Drift is amazing, okay? Drift will make you wanna take a bath in it. That's how good it smells. Also, I washed her bubbling up with her laundry because I felt like when, you know, Walmart, people tend to take the little stuff out the boxes to fill it or to see what it looks like, and we don't need germs, honey. I'm not here for that. So I packed her two burp cloths and two receiving blankets. This is one. It's pink. I don't want to show you guys her name yet because it's on the front of it. But it has clouds on it. See? Little clouds. And then this one is castles with clouds on them. So it's simple and cute. And this receiving blanket, it has clouds. Let me see if I can move this thing over. It has clouds on it. Yeah, you can see a little bit. And then this one has unicorns. Cute. Simple. And then, here's her outfits. The first outfit is a sleeper. And this is what it looks like. Thought it was cute. Designed simple, colorful. And it's newborn. I got this from Walmart as well. I got this one from Walmart. And then I packed it with cute little headband, pink, light pink headband, light pink mittens. Here's the cute little socks. Also, it comes, I packed every outfit with a little white onesie. 0 to 3 months. So, yeah. Every outfit comes with the white onesie. That's one outfit. Smell. Her laundry smells bomb, okay? And then, like I said, every little outfit comes with socks, mittens. These are yellow ones, just plain. Just like the pink ones. And the white t-shirt. And this is 0 to 3 months. This is 0 to 3 months. And I got this from Marshalls. And I wanted to like go a little different from what the pink. She's wearing a lot of pink, already has a lot of pink, so I wanted to do a little something different. This is 0 to 3 months. Oh my gosh. Like, I cannot wait to put her in it and just snip her up. And then I have her going home outfit. Like I said, onesie. This one has the furry socks because her feet is going to be out. So, I just thought it would be cute to have a little plain pair of socks. And then her mittens going home, they're like pink with gold on it, pink and gold stripes, and this is like an off-white, it's like a cream, and then these are her little cute little pants, her little leggings, they're so tiny, and this is newborn, and I got this from Marshalls as well, and it's Carter's. And this is the sweater that goes with it. And it says totally perfect. Hopefully she'll be able to fit into this. If she's anything like her brother, she's gonna be tiny. Because he was only 6 pounds, so I don't think she's gonna be over 7. Comment down in the section, in the comment section below, and tell me what you think she might weigh. 6 pounds, 4 ounces, 7 pounds, 2 ounces, whatever the case may be, let me know. Drop it down in the comment section below. I dead want to know. And then I also packed her extra onesie just in case we had a little accident. And this is her jacket with her hat. I got this hat from Carter's. It's cute. Cute little hat. And then this is her jacket. 0 to 3 months. And it's from Old Navy and it comes with the pink in the inside. So that's why I got the hat. I thought it was cute. because our babies wear hats when they come home. And October tends to get a little chilly, so I know this is extra, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. So those are her outfits. And then this is her blanket. Whew. It has hearts on it as well. So it matches her diaper bag, and it's oldie soft. It's so cute. So basically that's about it. That's in her diaper bag. And this is the deets on the inside of her bag. As you can see, she has the two pockets up in the front, and then the zipper pocket in the back, and it's nothing in here. So yeah, and her, the depth of this bag is like really deep, like it almost takes up my whole arm. So yeah, I'm kind of happy about that. It's a good diaper bag. I picked out a good one, so kind of happy about that. Because my son's diaper bag was horrible. It was the little messenger one, like the, ew. I loved it though for the, because of it being for boys, but I hated it when it was time for me to pack stuff in it and I didn't have room. And with this, like, I literally packed up everything and I still have mad room. So, still have mad room. Which is kind of good. But yeah, you guys, that's what's in her diaper bag, and I hope you guys like this video. Also, it's about time that I tell you guys her name. And her name is Dream Ariana. I know, like, I just been missing, and I haven't been up here since I post like a little snippet, I think, of my gender reveal. But definitely stay tuned for my labor and delivery video. And I will also be dropping more content after that. So like coming home with her and morning routines and just mad videos with her and my son. Because you guys really get to see my son. I have a 5-year-old if you didn't know. His name is Ashton. So yeah, you'll be seeing more of my life on my channel, not just makeup and hair and get ready with me's or me just vlogging myself going shopping. No, I want to include my children into it as well. I'm sorry, y'all. Are you pregnant? You're just out of breath, period. Oh yeah, pregnancy update, you guys. I am 8.5 months pregnant. So Dream will basically be here in like 4 or 5 weeks. This pregnancy has been one of the worst pregnancies I've had. Like, my son, I didn't vomit. I didn't even know I was pregnant until I was 5 months. I wasn't showing it until I was 7, 8 months. Like, this pregnancy, honey, this pregnancy is way different. But they do say when you have a girl, you show more. So, sorry about that. They say when you're pregnant with a girl, you show more. And honey, we over here, we're big, okay? But yeah, you guys, thank you so much for rocking with me. Like I said, if you're new to this channel,